Now, amid all of this grim news around us, there is always a moment to bring you some positive news as well, a news of hope, and perhaps years later, a lot of wrongs can be undone. Now, in a big move about the return of stolen Hindu idols, Goddess Annapurna Devi's idol will be handed over by the government at the center to the Uttar Pradesh government today. This idol, that of Annapurna Devi, basically refers to the goddess of food, was stolen from Kashi, which is also known as Varanasi, about 100 years ago, and somehow was found and discovered in a university in Canada. The Modi government has reclaimed the idol after a negotiation with the Canadian government. The idol has been brought to India already by about 15th October. It was stolen, just to give you a background, in 1913. The idol was discovered by a woman in 2019, after which the government then intervened. Soon the goddess idol would have made a journey of thousands of kilometers to reach its original location of Kashi Vishwanath Temple.